This is Trika of Trika Plans. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back. This is where the planning and the cuteness collide. Here at Trika Plans, hashtag cuteness squad, we are here for all the cuteness. We are here for the planning, the creating, lifestyle, inspiration, encouragement, and so much more. And if you are interested in joining Trika Plans, hashtag cuteness squad, all you simply have to do is tap the red subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload a video. Give your girl a thumbs up and leave me a comment down below. We are here with part two of the series of Bougie on a Budget. Here I have the Walmart paper, what is it called? And then I had the little card. What is this Walmart brand? Pen and Gear. I was excited to remember that, see? Okay, I'm about to say Paper and Glam. Pen and Gear. Okay, we are here with the Pen and Gear Planner from Walmart. I found these on clearance when I was out of town. They were marked down. I don't know what's the regular price, but I think I got this for like $2 or $3. So you can't beat it. So I just added me. You can customize these planners however you choose, so that way you won't break the bank. I'm trying to give you some alternatives because I know a lot of people cannot afford to have the LV planner, the Erin Condren's, the Happy Planners, but this is some alternatives, the Foxy Fixes and different things. This is TN. This is the TN style before we had the Dollar Tree. I don't know if any, I don't see any unicorns in the description bar. So I did a giveaway. Remember, if you put a unicorn down in the description, in the comments on that Dollar Tree video, you get the 3 sticker books and you get that planner as well. So make sure you are adding some unicorns if you want you get your first week spread done by yours truly, and then you get the whole book and the stickers, and then I added in a couple of extra things as well. So make sure you go back and find that Dollar Tree video, the first one, Bougie on a Budget. And then with this one, I think I'm gonna do a surprise giveaway. I might have a Walmart planner for you. I might have some Walmart stickers for you. I might have something in store for you guys. So make sure that you are commenting down below. If you want to enter this giveaway, let's see what I want you to put in the comments. Just put let me see. We'll come back to that at the end of the video. But anyway, I have this little puff ball from Hobby Lobby, leopard print, of course, and I have this leopard love. I think the puff ball was like $2.99 and the keychain was $2.99. It was either $2.99 or $3.99. And then I was gifted this tee by one of my other planner babes, Cami Plans. So this can be inexpensive to set up. And all I did was put my name, one of my name clips, and just added a little clips to the pocket. I didn't do over here yet because I did cut something down, but I don't know exactly what I did with it. I got my Story Isn't Over doll from Gold Mine and Cocoa. Protect your peace, get rid of toxicity, cleanse your space, cultivate love, period. And this bow is from Simply Gilded. And this particular planner comes, I don't know. See, they had a little something going on with the planners. All of them didn't have books in them. I ended up finding a book. I found a couple of books and the girl just told me that I can just get them because none of the planners had books, but then I seen the books on the side, so. Long story short, I have the monthly, and then I have the daily right here. So you can utilize this. What I'm going to utilize this for is probably just to jot down like my top priorities for that day. And then this one, oh, the second, let me finish. So this first book has the monthly and the weekly. This, and then I have this paper from the paper pad. It was a hot by paper pad. This came out of there as well. And I just put some cute dolls on there. I think it turned out really cute. And so this one has like the similar to the PP Weeks. And then I have her back here, but I want to put a quote back here. And this is just dot grid. So we are gonna plan in this Walmart Pen and Gear planner. We are gonna plan for the week of the 28th through the 3rd, because I wanted to start this in November, and not forgetting that November is Friday, so we can get started on this week with this particular planner. So I'm gonna use another kit from Mariposa Studio. I brought a couple of Halloween kits, so I'm gonna use this Chucky kit from Mariposa Studios. It's a Happy Halloween mini kit, and I love it because it has the days of the week. These are the full boxes. These are the date covers and checklist. And of course, you know, you have your to-dos, todays, and then you have your half boxes and quarter boxes. And then I got this from Once More with Love, and it's a little Halloween sampler. So if you are interested in seeing what I come up with this Pen and Gear planner, let's get to planning. guys, here is the completed spread in my Pen and Gear planner from Walmart that was under $6. And the total for the decorations and everything, I would say everything in this planner was roughly around $11. So you get some cute bang for your buck with this planner. I have enjoyed using it. This is my first time planning in it, and I used the kit from Mariposa Studio. If you are interested in getting some of this cuteness from Mariposa Studios.com, all you simply have to do is use Trika20, T-R-I-C-K-A 20, to get 20% off your total purchase. Look at Chucky. This is my Halloween theme kit. I went Halloween crazy this week, just like I went birthday crazy last week. So I think this is not bad for, we're going to say under $15. So this is a whole planner system for under $15. And if you include the paper pad, I think I got the paper pad for like $4.25. I used the teacher's discount. And then I just used other stuff that I already had. And you can create these planners to your liking. You don't have to break the bank with them. So let's get bougie on a budget. Go around your house, see if you got some old planners. You might can take the inserts out. You might can, you know, salvage or redate some of the planners that that you already have, some old planners. And that's going to be, Bougie on a Budget series, we're going to be doing all the planners. I'm going to find whatever I got at this house, and I'm going to utilize it, and I'm going to show you how you can utilize it yourself. I got this when I was, like I said, I was out of town. And they were on clearance, and of course, you know, I had to snag them up. So in the comments down below, if you want to enter the secret giveaway that I am having, the reason it's a secret is because you never know what you're gonna get from me, but you best believe it's gonna be some cuteness for you. If I'm gonna put my name on it, it's gonna be something cute, but it's gonna be something affordable. So it's gonna be something, it's going to be a reasonably priced planner item, or you never know. Might be items. So comment down below, what would you utilize a planner like this for? Leave me a comment down below and let me know, what will you utilize a planner system like this for? And you never know, you might become one of the winners of my secret giveaway. So I will see you guys in my next video. But before you leave, remember, hit that red subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload a video. Give your girl a thumbs up, and also leave me a comment down below. And don't forget, the question is, what will you utilize a planner system like this for to enter in the secret giveaway? And I will be announcing the winner to this particular giveaway maybe 7 days, 10 days, somewhere in there. But I'll make sure I let you know in the next video. And I'll see you in my next one on my Bougie on a Budget series. Toodles.